On a scale of 1 to 10, how faded are you?
I was like 11.
Yeah. That wasn't on
no,
the scale.
No, that's probably like 9.
I'm a 12.
Like, honestly, like 9.
I'm a 12.
Yeah. Like, I feel like after 2 more bowls, like, we'll be in the right spot.
Okay.
Well, I'm still conscious enough to know what's happening.
In my mind, in my head, this is where we all came from. The dreams we have, the love we share, this is what we're waiting for.
Restarts itself, bro, like Mario. Like every time you die, eventually you come back to that same spot.
Well, it's like, you said the sun was gonna blow up, and it, I mean, it everything's gonna blow up. And
that's the supernova.
Everything's gonna end.
And then it like expands.
That's like
again.
Billion. That's like billion of like years.
Bro. Yeah. Yeah, that's like, a long time.
I mean,
but the thing is, we're smart enough to predict it, though. Like, we can see it coming.
No, I don't think we're going to be able to get out. Like right now, like, I think we're trying to, like, make, like...
Travel to another...
We're trying to, like, go to Mars. Well...
Mars isn't habitable, though, man. It doesn't have water.